this first-time flyer found something shocking during his ride. Good thing the flight only costed $30.